Could you hear it? And now, it's time for a live show here on Scenes at Radio.
Still awake. It's only the first day, it should be more active, I guess. So let's start the party with the first competition of the event. That is probably a good idea to do. So enjoy the tracked music competition with all the music that is tracked. Enjoy!
That's it. That was Aki, and welcome along to Scenes at Radio and Revision 2013 live from Saarbrücken, Germany. We start off with track number one, 880 bytes, 81 bytes. Here we go. That was short. I didn't even have time to put it into the admin interface. But it was by Terrorways, 888 bytes. Cool. Number two, Suh Warrior by someone. Apparently, it is an anonymous compo, so that's cool. That was Suh Warrior by Anonymous. That was Anonymous with Mind Prisoner. Next up is another Anonymous track, because all the music combos at this year's revision are Anonymous. So that's cool. This is Anonymous with Chipchat. Anonymous with Chipyet. 31 kilobytes. Open MPG tracker. Next up, number 5, Zico. It's a Milky tracker. Thank you. was Zico with the secret composer. Dum dum dum. I changed it from anonymous because there are actually seniors calling themselves anonymous, not the script kitty group though. Next up, we have Crystal Knights by Secret. Yep, Crystal Knights by a secret composer. Tom, Tom, Tom. Next up, number 7 is once again by a secret composer. Strange. My Temper Again.
Thank you.
Okay, the left channel disappeared a bit there. That's not good at all. That was Secret with my temper again. Next up, Jumping Beans by a Secret composer once more. Yes, Jumping Beans, my Secret. Next up, Voyage Pi. No, not really. Voyage 314, by another Secret one. Thank you. And yes, that was a bit of a unhappy accident. Voyager 314. We're gonna look into the left channel issue as soon as possible. This is Hell's Devils. Yeah, that was a four-channel mod, indeed. Hell's Devils. Next up, we have Beyond the Valley of the Ultrasubi. Yep, that was Beyond the Valley of the Ultrasubi. Ultrasubi. Next up, we have Inside Journey. Was an Inside Journey by someone. Secret. Dum-dum-dum. Next up, Fantaisie and Azerty. Oh, French Gibbard, I guess. Oh, it's disclosed on the page there. I go. Thank you. Arrival is the next track. That was Fantaisie and Azerty. Wee wee munja. Arrival, next up. Six channels. Synth pops alive. Yep, that was Arrival. Next up, Pattern Skank, written in ProTracker 2.3D. We'll be right back.
gonna do right here is go back, 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 back.
That was Pattern Skank, bouncing back and forth and hippity-hopping with the tracks there. Cool stuffs. Pro Tracker. And next up, Deep House Girls, the final track.
Thank you.
That was a bit of Deep House. Thus, Deep House Girls. Thus concluded the... they show a list of the participants. That's good. That concludes the tracked music compo. And I think that's a good way to do things, to do them anonymously. Because it's... less of a chance of name voting, even though some people, well, they have a distinctive style, so it's quite easy to hear that, oh, this was done by him or her or whatever. But that's a different story. Anyway, that was the track music compo. Very shortly, we should have another compo.